I will lead you to the field of glory. The attack. Charge! Want to play cat and mouse? That just can't be! Something must have gotten into my eye. Glad my mother did not see this. Well, at least I'll get some sleep in a hospital now. Into a trap. I've had better days. This will teach you some manners. For the party! Who wants a medal for courage? Gott im Himmel! Gott mit uns!
Despite being reduced to only one tiger, Wittmann and his men made a serious impact on the Allied forces attempting to conquer Villebocage. All staff tanks of the British 4th Armored Division were destroyed, leaving the remainder of the regiment in disarray. Towards the end of the battle, bad luck once again struck the Obersturmführer as the tiger he commandeered broke down. The men had little option other than to abandon the tank and escape. After leaving the town, Wittmann and his men made their way back to a nearby German command post. Here, they met up with the other tank commander and his crew, who had... Villebocage lies less than a mile ahead. However, reaching the abandoned tiger is currently unachievable. The enemy has bolstered the defenses since the last visit and has set up several heavy gun emplacements along the outskirts of the town. The outer defenses must fall before the goal of securing the abandoned tiger becomes achievable.
Alright, boys, who wants a medal for courage? To the field of glory! Gott mit uns! For the party!
Thank you.
All right, boys. Who wants a medal for courage?
I could do with a pint.
A German soldier would rather die than miss the attack. Charge! All right, boys, who wants a medal for courage?